Surprised
about the odds makers not having to fight even. They have Danny
as the favorite. They got to pick. They got to make some money, don't they?
They got to make some money. I'm surprised because I would see it as a really. That's not my business. My business is to get in there and win. And whoever bets against me, I didn't tell you to bet against me. And whoever bets for me, congratulations. If I ain't getting none, congratulations.
Did that burn you a little bit?
No, I took a picture of it. Only reason being is because, number one, I've never seen it.
Yeah.
And, you know, I just think it's cool. You know, I think it's cool that I'm on a betting odd. You know, I think it's cool that this fight is in Brooklyn, but in Vegas, they're still making this fight, you know, something big, you know. So, I'm enjoying all of it, man. I mean, me taking a picture of it was just solely that, man. Me looking at myself on a piece of paper that means something to a lot of people, and I took a picture of it.
Got your photo right there.
And I love it, man. I love it. Last time, I think, when we fought Andre Berto out here, I saw my face on the newspaper stands. That was awesome. I saw it on the bus stops. Like, wow. You know, so time now for me to have fun, enjoy all that, and then get in the ring and put it down.
Assuming,
you
have fun in the ring?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
assuming
yeah.
You win. Keith Thurman said he'll be ringside. Earl Spence said he'll be ringside.
Everybody will be there.
Everybody's coming for you.
Everybody should be coming for me.
Fans want you to fight Earl Spence. If you had to pick either of the two, who would you want?
I would pick Earl Spence. Just on account of Keith not being active. That fight makes more sense to me. You know, I want to fight. I would rather fight Earl. The fight makes sense on every level. You know, and I'm not saying that Keith is a step back. I just think that Keith hasn't been active, and you know, we know what that role leads to, especially if it's like more than a year. It's been almost 2 years, I think, for him. So no, not 2 years, but almost a year. Right at a year.
I've asked.